And me is there.
So, Elliot sent me a video about that.
We only did from today until Monday because that's what dates they gave us.
Yeah, no, exactly.
I didn't understand. I was like, I couldn't get early.
We got told dates were from today until Monday. I never booked it, and everyone's like, yeah, so we're doing an extra week.
I
Mind the gap, please.
This is Limehouse.
This is your house. She said?
Limehouse.
Just on Instagram. Yeah. Sometimes it does on Instagram. Go off on the back.
Ready? Start going in. Okay.
Vests and everything.
So fucking.
You'd have had to wear one.
Got my bunny smugglers, eh?
Don't think I've ever been this far.
Hey, I'm not even as far as my work yet.
What? Where's your work? Oh, is that
it's, nice? It's Stratford.
Is that me too?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? I've never seen that before.
You cable
car? No. I've never been this way.
Is that
okay
with God? The airport's over there.
Oh, there's the
Olympic
Village.
Yeah. My work's just like everywhere.
So you cycle where? Yeah. Why do you do it, actually, like when you think about doing your cycles?
Say
6.2
miles.
That's far enough. Yeah, that's far, but it's all flat enough. Yeah. You're busy when you get home to go.
Nah, not on 5.
That's the thing, if it was busy, it'd be fun.
Well, going back to fucking head and toe, I always get killed by at least 2 fucking Ubers every day.
You know how they make the central bit of buildings like this?
Huh?
You know how they do the central block?
Yeah.
You do? So that thing obviously moves up a bit. Poor concrete in.
That's it, because it'll be sealed in.
Poor concrete in, move it up. But I think in big cities where there's
no fire later.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is how they do it well. That little block around it moves
up.
But I think they do skyscrapers.
It's mad.
It's the same round where everything's just fucking building work all around their flat. Should be fucking tiny.
Boxed in.
This is Canning Town.
Yeah, as long as you can flip the chair as well.
Just squat it down.
Yeah. Oh, fuck all then, I'll fold it. Look,
Can you? Wow. I've got too much stuff. I've got like towels and shorts.
Have a pair of jeans.
But you're joking.
Anyway, so why is he taking front jeans with him? It's like, it's obviously not.
I got one pair.
Why?
Just in case.
For what? Yeah. It's going to be fucking...
You never
know. No, I haven't, mate. You never wore a pair of jeans before in your life, haven't you? Life flip.
I don't care, it's a cable car.
Have they come when they go? Not far, isn't it?
I can't remember what it's called, but they're going to the O2.
Do you have a bit in the O2?
Yeah. And the whole roof come off as well,
yeah, it's all blown off.
During that storm.
That's the
Excel
Centre.
That?
Going up
that
fucking
oh, yeah.
Fake boat.
They're doing that?
It's
a fake boat?
Exhibition.
Sure. Where's the boat? Is there a boat?
I think so.
A t-shirt.
This train is for Woolwich Arsenal.
We found out if there was an island there.
There will be.
Is West Silvertown.
If not, get a hang up in the shower.
It'll be an island, isn't it? I got tower either.
I got tower 5. There'll be towers there.
Surely.
Oh, otherwise you had decathlon, yeah.
Well, we'll have to because there won't be enough towers for people.
Yeah, I think we should have made more
towers. Oh, what's your cough down today? Yeah, the towers.
This is West Silvertown.
Stand up for
he can
take us to
the tower. He's going out to buy shit though, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Just running errands for us for a test.
Good.
Good.
We need to get straight a bit of paper. Like,
yeah, straight in, fucking big fat line on the way.
Get there, oh yeah, the dealer's coming in 3 hours.
Did you order that fucking shooter to my house?
Yeah.
No, I should check that box.
No. I was telling you, I should know.
It's too late now.
Sorry, I was wasted too late.
Literally.
I was
going
to really it wouldn't turn up to the side.
I mean, it would be good for my house. Stay there.
It's a box. You've got some place in Canary Wharf now that you can just go swimming in.
Yeah.
Is that the one I sent you into?
Yeah, there's another one as well. Yeah,
this is pontoon dock.
We need to make sure Harry leaves us enough room, a big enough room for 4 of us.
Oh,
we need
a big fucking room. You know if you give us a room and we're not just all on air beds, I'll be fucking fuming.
Oh yeah, same.
I'm paying all that up to be stuck to a fucking air bed all room.
So at least we can both say it now.
To just message him and say, look, you chuck us 4 in a room and we'll have an air bed, a couple of air beds as well.
Yeah.
I don't want to push it with a...
Well, that's the size of the room, isn't it?
Well, there'll be double bed, there'll be one more double bed.
ask him for service.
I asked him if I needed an airbrush, and he said, no, you're sorted.
Now, I'm happy to swap between me, you, and Cobb, and Greg will be here.
Yeah, well, even, I don't care. It's
be nice to just have a room with four of us.
Who's that? It's the neck and someone else. But that left next to him is like techno, so at least he'll be alright.
No, we're fine then.
Is this landing set?
Yeah, we're off.
Thank you.
rail and local bus services.